For the band arm spiral, we're gonna hook a band up to something stable, like a squat rack. Then what you're gonna do is loop your hand into the band. So from here, we're actually gonna get into kind of a throwing position, and then what the band is actually gonna do is act as a stabilizer so that we can feel what it's like to almost work around the band as it stays in place, much like we'd want to see with a baseball, and I'll explain here. So when we get into landing, I'm a righty, I'll act like a lefty, but when we get into landing, we want our arm, our throwing arm, to be somewhere in here, so bent right around 90 degrees. Arm has been flipped up though, and then ready to rotate forward. So what we actually want to see with this is that this stays, our hand stays here as long as possible as the rest of our body goes. So as the band and the hand stay right there, we want our torso to turn forward and then rotate so that we're really creating that lag and that stretch throughout our lat. And I'll demonstrate with my right arm real quick so it looks a little bit better. So we're here and then really driving that torso and feeling the band stay behind us and in the same place. So that's much like when we're throwing a baseball. When we get here, what we actually want to have happen is this hand and baseball kind of stay here. I mean, a lot of people call it the arm spiral, but it's gonna stay here as the rest of our body rotates. Then at the end, it's gonna whip out and forward. So this is just helping you to get the feel of the hand and the ball, in this case the band, staying there as the rest of our body works forward to deliver the baseball.